光与电的使者，它是中国电站锅炉制造工业的摇篮，它高擎自主创新的火炬，点亮了大江南北长城内外，它就是哈尔滨锅炉厂有限责任公司。哈锅地处东北亚中心位置，美丽的松花江在他身边奔腾而过。哈锅始建于1954年，以设计制造50兆瓦至1000兆瓦火力发电锅炉为主导产品，同时设计制造锅炉辅机和气轮机辅机，以及大型石化容器、核电设备等产品。电站锅炉年设计生产能力达3万兆瓦以上，为国内外提供了超过2000000瓦电站产品，居全球同行业之首。哈锅创建以来，累计生产电站锅炉占全国火电装机总容量的35%，装备了国内360多家电厂，为全国第一。哈锅以为经济发展提供动力，为美好生活带来光明为宗旨，凭借雄厚的技术力量、先进的生产设备、优质的售后服务，已经成为国内电站装备制造业中技术发展的领跑者，中国电力装备最优秀的制造商。有一种品质叫卓越，有一种动力叫永恒。哈锅作为国家大型电站锅炉的科研与开发基地，自主设计制造各种容量的电站锅炉以及配套的锅炉、气轮机辅机，国内80%以上的各种容量参数的首台锅炉均在哈锅诞生，走出了一条独具特色的自主创新之路，实现了发电设备由中国制造向中国创造的转变。上个世纪80年代初，哈锅与原美国 CE 公司合作，研制出300兆瓦至600兆瓦等级亚临界控制循环锅炉，并自主研制了国内首台300兆瓦等级亚临界自然循环锅炉。经过优化升级的第二代600兆瓦亚临界锅炉，各项性能指标达到了世界先进水平。密切关注人类和地球的发展，哈锅努力为建设资源节约型、环境友好型社会做出自己的贡献。为实现跨越式发展，进入21世纪，哈锅紧跟世界能源技术发展方向，在高效清洁煤燃烧技术上与国外公司广泛合作，600兆瓦等级超临界及600兆瓦等级超超临界锅炉、1000兆瓦超超临界锅炉的研制成功，标志着哈锅设计制造技术已跻身于世界先进行列，中国电力行业的发展跨入了一个新的里程碑。为满足不同用户需求，哈锅在国内率先自主研制出不同容量、可燃用烟煤、频煤、无烟煤、褐煤等炉型系列产品，国内首台350兆瓦超临界对冲燃烧、切源燃烧锅炉和 W 火焰锅炉填补国内空白。哈锅大容量褐煤锅炉设计制造技术处于国内主导地位，哈锅一直致力于绿色环保的循环硫化床锅炉开发，自主研制出100兆瓦至300兆瓦等级循环硫化床锅炉系列产品，大型循环硫化床锅炉技术处于国内领先地位。哈锅电站辅机产品与电站锅炉同步发展，自主研发制造的50兆瓦至1000兆瓦高压给水加热器、除氧器等大量先进辅机产品， 装备国内130多个电厂，并出口越南、印度、巴基斯坦、斯里兰卡等国家。作为国内锅炉行业唯一具有压力容器分携设计资质单位，如今哈锅已发展成为可制造尖端特种压力容器生产厂家，并将持续为国家煤化工的发展和 IGCC 的发展做出贡献。早在上个世纪60年代，哈锅就开展了和平利用原子能的研发工作，并生产制造了一系列核能装置。品质源于实力，科技铸就辉煌。哈锅致力于专业领域的技术研发，建立了一支与世界接轨的研发团队，拥有高中级科研人员440余人，依托高素质的科研队伍和完备的试验装置以及先进的研发手段，为企业的发展提供了强大的动力。公司专家咨询委员会、博士后工作站、锅炉研究所、工艺研究所、材料研究所，为哈锅广泛应用新技术、新工艺、新材料，开发研制新产品提供了强大的技术支撑。建立良好的学术平台和国家级工程实验室，形成了完整的科研体系。哈锅拥有各类设备4000余台套，焊接、冷作、机械加工以及测试检验等装备水平已经跻身于世界先进行列。精心设计，精湛工艺，精细制造，精品工程，把最精良的装备奉献给用户，是哈锅走向国际化的永恒动力。大力采用国内外先进的管理体系和质量保证体系，哈锅高品质的系列产品受到了国内外用户的广泛认可。创世界装备品牌，助哈锅创造丰碑。哈锅恪守服务国家战略，追求用户满意，履行社会责任的服务理念，将责任体现于每一个细节，将效率贯穿于每一项工作，将求实融汇于每一次行动，时刻关注用户的成功，为用户创造更多价值空间。哈锅主导产品电站锅炉运行可靠，在国家金牌火力发电机组中，300兆瓦、600兆瓦容量等级机组榜上有名。经过半个多世纪的发展历程，哈锅借助创新这个杠杆，实现了跨越式发展，完成了从高压、超高压到样临界、超临界、超超临界产品的升级换代，加速了从电站锅炉单一产品结构向以电站锅炉为主、与电站辅机、石化容器、核电、环保产品等多业并举的转变。哈锅高品质的产品不仅满足了国内的需求，而且还远销欧亚及南美洲等20多个国家和地区，与美国燃烧工程公司、日本三菱公司、法国阿尔斯通公司等众多的国际知名企业进行技术交流与合作。哈锅永远站在世界先进技术的前沿。激情与汗水成就过去，梦想与坚强铸就未来。 昨天，为了祖国的微笑，哈国在岁月深处写下了光荣。今天，为了大地的丰收，哈国恪守诚信、高效、和谐理念，肩负起承载民族工业希望、彰显中国动力风采的使命，把自己的梦想和用户的信任焊接起来，实现中国最好，世界一流。
The biggest messenger of light and electricity. He's the cradle of power station and boiler manufacturer industry in China. He owns the self-innovative phase, letting it out of China and other countries in the world. He is Heavy Boiler Company Limited, HBC. Heavy Boiler Company Limited lies in the central place of Northeast Asia, beautiful Songhai River along here to search forward. Heavy Boiler Company Limited was established in 1954. The main products for Heavy Boiler Company Limited are 50 MW to 1000 MW thermal-powered generation boilers designing and manufacturing. Meanwhile, other products are also designed and manufactured as follows.Boiler auxiliary and turbine auxiliary equipments, large-scale petrochemical vessels, nuclear equipments, air preheaters, filtration devices, and so on. The annual design and manufacturing capacity for the power station boilers can be achieved about 30,000 MW, providing more than 200 million kilowatt power station equipments for inside and outside China, and standing in the first place among the same industry in the world.Since Heavy Boiler Company Limited established, the accumulated power station boilers have taken up 35% in the total capacity of the thermal power units in China. Around 360 power plants in China have been equipped, taking the first place out of China. Heavy Boiler Company Limited follows supply power to economic development, bring light to beautiful life.To manage, depending on abundant technical power, advanced manufacturing equipments, and best after service, HBC has become the pacemaker in the technical development among the power stations and equipment manufacturing industries in China. He also became the best manufacturer in power equipments.One character, we count excellence. One power, we count permanence. As the national large-scale power station boilers research and development field, Heavy Boiler Company Limited designed and manufactured by himself on different capacities boilers and auxiliary equipments, turbine equipments. First boiler on different capacity parameters in China manufactured by HBC has been achieved about 80%.We have made a brand new way of manufacturing the boilers with our own special thinking and methods. We also made great changes on power generation equipments from made by China to create by China. At the beginning of 1980s, Heavy Boiler Company Limited cooperated with American company CE and developed the 300 MW to 600 MW great subcritical controlling and circulation boilers.First 300 MW great subcritical circulation boiler was also developed by us. The second generation 600 MW subcritical boiler has been optimized and upgraded. All kinds of performance index achieved at the worst level in the world. Pay much more attention to the development of human beings and the earth.Heavy Boiler Company Limited makes great effort to make a contribution to build a resource-saving and better environmental society. In order to achieve the spanning development, welcome into 21st century, Heavy Boiler Company Limited has cooperated with the foreign companies widely on high-efficiency and clean coal-burning technologies so as to satisfy with the energy technical development in the world. The great success from 6 MW great supercritical, 600 MW great ultra supercritical boilers research, and 1000 MW ultra supercritical boilers research, which means HBC has come into the advanced range in the world of boiler designing and manufacturing. The power industry development in China has also come into a new milestone. In order to satisfy the requirements from different users, Harvey Boiler Company Limited developed a series of products by himself of different capacities. At the same time, the soft coal, lean coal, anthracite and lignite also can be used for burning. First 350 MW supercritical impact burning, tangential burning boilers and double flame boilers have been filled into the national arrangement. The large capacity lignite boilers designing and manufacturing technologies by HBC have come into the leading position in China. HBC have made great effort on the development of green environmental protection CFB continuously. 100 MW to 300 MW grade CFB products were developed by him. Large-scale CFB designing was in the leading position in China. Power station auxiliary equipments and boilers of HBC have been taken into smooth development. 50 MW to 1000 MW high-pressure feed water heater, deaerators and other advanced auxiliary equipments with self-innovative research manufacturing methods have been equipped into over 130 power plants in China. Meanwhile, they have also been exported to Vietnam, India, Sri Lanka, Pakistan and other countries. As the unique enterprise which has the qualification to analyze and design pressure vessel in Chinese boiler manufacturing industry, at present, HBC has developed into the top-end pressure vessel manufacturing enterprise and made great contribution to national coal chemical industry and IGCC development. During 1960s, HBC has begun to do the research work on making better use of nuclear power and a series of nuclear devices manufactured. Quality is from strength. Scientific technology will create excellence. HBC is concentrated on the technical development in a major fields. One research team connected with the international development has also been established, and over 800 persons from different research fields have been gathered together to work. Based on the high-making technical staff, complete testing devices and advanced research methods, great power has been injected into the enterprise development. This department is as follows from HBC, Experts Consultative Committee, Postdoctoral Working Station, Boiler Research Institute, Technical Research Institute, and Material Research Institute. They also provide great technical support in a wide usage of new technologies, new techniques, new materials, and new products development. Better studying platform and national engineering lab established, the complete scientific research system has been formed. HBC owned different equipments more than 4,000 sets, the welding, cold forming, mechanical manufacturing and testing check equipments have been leased into the world advanced range. Concentrated designing, best technical work, accurately manufacturing, excellent project, devote the splendid equipments to the users is the permanent power for HBC coming into the internationalized world. Making better use of advanced management system and quality assurance system, the high-quality products from HBC have collected wide acceptance from inside and outside China. Make the famous equipment brand in the world, create HBC manufacturing monument. HBC will follow the national strategy, satisfy the requirements from owners, implement the social responsibility as the service believe. We will try our best to show the responsibility to match with each detail, make the actual activities to be cooperated with practices. The demands from the owner will be paid much more attention forever, creating more valuable space for the users. The main products, utility boiler of HBC, have been operated feasibly. In the national guild press about the thermal power generation units, patient sets of 300 MW, 600 MW capacity units have been listed. Through over half-century development, based on the self-innovation, HBC has achieved spanning development, completed the upgrading period from high pressure, extra high pressure to subcritical, supercritical, and ultra-supercritical products, accelerate the great changes from single power station products to auxiliary equipments, petrochemical vessels, nuclear power and environmental protection products development based on the power station boiler as the main product. The high-quality products manufactured by HBC not only satisfy the requirements from China.